wars, and not wars of liberation, whatever name you give, whatever excuse you make for these are wars of spoliation, these are wars of plunder, these are wars of domination. A third of the people live in poverty, a third of whom are children. There are 3 million children in this country that live in poverty. It's one of the richest countries where 40,000 people die each year of hypothermia. Unemployment is, with each passing day, getting to be a very huge problem, even by the standards of capitalism.